and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
Esto es lo que tenemos que hacer. Entre el móvil. Ahí está el móvil.
Mala. Ça c'est où? Il y a des dalles dans les herbes. Feino. Oh. Kiki, do you love me? J'ai une décœur. Ooh, accessories. Shandy also. The fuck? Really? بودي أخبار أوه سو أخبار me gusta el ah bon. Ah hey do Enfant, les reines, qui donne d'avance que c'est un homme. Ah, c'est un Brésil. Allô, Ama. Pas. Santa Muerte. Santa María. خير يدومين هذا هو اه با ولا مالو فينا Santa Muerte a la verga, Santa Muerte. Pues la verga, ¿vale? Mi familia. No acuerdo. Amalí. La Zaira. Clots. Madonna, ciao. The Palmes. Cosa vuoi, ciao? And I need you. And I'm down for you always. Bleh, bleh. This one. لا اوكي ودي مدام ودي شكرا لك بلاك أجلو أخبار هذي إبا لو ترى أنش أي I have two viewers. Mole Harness, Amalie. Mandis jeans, para. Super nice. Soup. Ah, bah. اليتي هي ما شاء الله pues el barco. Da. Per camuflaje. No es color de la broma. Mando sci par Jordan, sau? Le da les bar. Le. Ray-Ban Meridian. Sama me lo sé. Facebook, does you know? Oh shit. Oh boh. Madonna. Cigarro, Santa Blanca. El pulpo. Su basquete lo escuela da. Grande satellita moderno. Smoke. Red yellow. Saper. Dom is so strong. So strong. Chocolate chip. Because I want you and then patches on the molly. Tan like oh shmalta. You are safe. You are safe. You are safe. Là. Price dici e ba no ah ba di sa rainbow ah ba ah il dar risil ha Antonio, vale, es un gangster. Voy a subir. Ah, para mí no me voy a Muro, dame lo. Ah, barrido, ¿eh? Da che cigarro ti tiene sorniso. Bandana. Safe. Yes. Zop en Mala. Ik zie het goed leren. Advance. Kiki. Hey guys, if you're new to the stream, like, subscribe, and turn the notifications on.
The agent they murdered. You knew him? He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
El Sueño.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
And I tell you, I'm not too comfortable.
A senior rebel.
Working with Pak Qatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between. Between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru. Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Ah, that's it, G.
Thank you.
Ay, hands up.
Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Bra, bra.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy. Madonna. For me,
Madonna.
My mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest,
ando,
my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. There are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cohibida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Ah, la hara apa sih cerita? Lagu apa sih cerita? Ada.
Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Oh, yeah. Ahí va. Vamos a
jugar. One uses happiness. It is always fleeting.
A goal we run to as we increase desire. Ay. Same way. Hands up, bitch.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Let's go.
To avoid, but nor should it be your goal.
To the market,
yeah,
you should not desire joy anymore.
Yeah.
You should run from sadness or anger. A man should desire to live his life with passion. He should feel all those emotions and feel them deeply. Let your emotions bleed freely from your heart.
A
man who has life running through his veins is what the world needs. What Santa Blanca needs.
Chavalico.
I'm taking the bike. Go ahead without me.
Let me go on see that. Really? Sound really.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Good night, local suppressor.
Got eyes on the target. Let's
move. Recon.
Move.
ġifieri. Ej, meta rkien bla sexu segwara.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm getting a position.
Dai, sparalo.
That's it, we're clear.
Lasciamo. Surprise.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Shit.
Gasolina.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Che fanno di me? Le hey, dai del team.
Ah,
ma dai, ok. Dammi, hai, Ivo. Che sono nel drone? Allora, raga, che sono lì. Su. Ah, oh. Sembra per pezzo mi sbaglio. Ai. Ah, va. No, ho scollato un paraglio. Diciamo asgiosa che tale mou e guarda la mou la da usando ma e che era un nemeno ehi fucking ghost ehi fucking man. Che fa adesso? Ehi, punto!
Teas and detainees again.
¡Bien, me rindo!
Puto.
¡No! ¡Pinche cabrón! Está bien, ganaron.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit.
Lo entiendes.
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Puta.
Amaru's an old man. Not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to...
Okay. No. Stay blame. Yep, under some of the answer. Hell. Je moest niet van de busman voor de farid.
Find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
No. Shit.
On Atoyo Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray rat... town. Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Frag out.
You're on to us. Watch out. They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Oh! Revive me.
You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
I'll talk to you again, huh? I'm gonna revive.
Thanks.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Tango, next to the barn.
Clear over here. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
Hey, man.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
The helicopter. Yeah, so good to you.
I'll pilot.
Hello, get down. I'm on.
Where are you taking me? Back to your friends. Entonces, pa' Katari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool. Take it up with him, senor.
Sounds bad, I think.
Fire.